Welcome to Highland, the small school in the Dundas Valley that around 900 students call home. Highland is a book that you shouldn't judge by its cover, because the nondescript appearance of the building does nothing to portray the incredibly special community of staff and students within the school. Despite being one of the smallest schools in the Hamilton-Wentworth District School Board, Highland without a doubt has the most heart of any. Walking the halls here, it is quite possible to know each and every person's name, and it is because of this closeness that Highland students are not only classmates, they are family. Here at Highland, we live life by the four A's: academics, arts, athletics, and altruism. It is the combination of these four components of Highland culture that make it such a good school. Highland students are extremely successful academically. They consistently excel in various local and provincial science, math, language, and tech competitions. Much of this success can be attributed to the enthusiastic, fun, and engaging teaching methods of the staff. Not only do students learn by the book, they can develop their leadership skills and qualities in courses like Business Leadership and Global Connect. Throughout their time at Highland, students have the opportunity to learn things ranging from how to run for Parliament to dissecting pigs and launching rockets. In the music department, students have access to a wide variety of instruments and recording equipment. They can also join the junior, concert, symphonic, or jazz bands. In the visual arts department, students have the ability to take traditional and non-traditional courses. The tech department boasts a multitude of state-of-the-art equipment. There are many different courses available, such as manufacturing, construction, auto, and design tech. Highland offers a variety of phys ed and fitness classes, as well as a fully equipped weight room. There are many teams available for students to join, such as cross country, track and field, soccer, hockey, basketball, volleyball, baseball, water polo, tennis, badminton, ultimate frisbee, football, touch football, downhill skiing, golf, and curling. Despite its small size, Highland is a fierce competitor in the high school athletic world, consistently making it to and excelling at SASA, South Regionals, and often OFSA for many sports. Whether Hawks are setters or ballers, smashers, MVPs, or faithful fans, Hawks are and will always be champions. Sometimes I get a good feeling. Alongside the Duke of Edinburgh program at Highland is the new program of choice, Global Connect. In this program, students get to choose how they make a difference in the world. Last year, students organized a touch football game between students and teachers to raise money for breast cancer. On Halloween night, Global Connect students trick-or-treated for canned food items instead of candy and collected over 4,600 items. To raise awareness for diabetes, students organized the formation of a massive blue human circle on the football field. Haven, Highland's Social Action Committee, consistently raises over $10,000 per year through a variety of fundraisers, like car washes and the ever-popular Diversity Luncheon. The Girls Athletic Association also contributes to the altruistic component of Highland by running a water station at the Road to Hope Marathon each year. They also organize a basketball game between a team of Highland grads and teachers and a team of Hamilton cops and Tiger Cats to raise money for local charities. Highland also has a very successful leadership program. After an overnight camp run by seniors and teachers, Highland students run a leadership development camp for local grade 7 students. Teams of grade 7s and Highland students then work together to organize a massive charity garage sale, last year raising $2,200 for Ronald McDonald House. In the weeks before Christmas time, there is a flurry of fundraisers in support of CHML's Christmas Tree of Hope, such as jelly bean gas, pitchers with Santa, Rage in a Cage, a road hockey tournament, Gamelorama, a student-run casino, a gingerbread building contest, a video game contest, a ping pong tournament, and a pie in the face fundraiser. The activities conclude in a school-wide assembly in which the winner of the ping-pong tournament is determined, and the teachers face the student winners of the road hockey tournament in a friendly game. There is also the Cancer Awareness Fundraiser, in which a team of senior students ran a spare change drive, sold original t-shirts and luminaries, and ran a weekend bottle drive to raise money. Around 40 students spent their Saturday collecting over 15,000 bottles to support the cause. Finally, there is the assembly that featured over 40 students and staff getting their head shaved to raise money. Altogether, over $11,000 was raised for the cause. Whether it's running a haunted house or Highland Night at McDonald's, Highland students are always in action. They have made a difference in the world in the past, and they will continue to in the future. They are motivated, enthusiastic, and passionate about the things that inspire them. Highland Hawks are artistic, athletic, academic, and altruistic. They are my classmates, my friends, and my family. And they are absolutely the reason that my high school experience was as good as it was. Keep running.